Patrick Laine was born 2 years after the Jets had relocated to Phoenix. He's going to try to push them across the finish line tonight. And so will Blake Wheeler. He's been a beast. He was less than 1 year old when the Jets last won a series at home. Jason Zucker, he stays out there. Puck comes back. That one's fired in. Goes off a stick. We'll keep an eye on Zucker, see if he gets to the bench, if he gets a chance. Walking in, Trouba scores! And this place goes nuts! Trouba, 31 seconds into the game. What an incredible start.
Zucker makes the block, and I think it kind of stuns him a little bit. And as it circles around, Zucker can't keep up to Trouba. He gets lost in the ice surface. He's so far into the middle that when Scheifele hits him, he's already by Zucker. And this is in the back of the net. The Winnipeg D, that's the 58th shot they've taken in this series so far. And they've got four goals.
That's a big save to keep this thing at 1-0.
Stastny up in the faceoff, works it back to Buffalo. Fires one through, scores! Buffalo let it go. Little tipped it. It's 2-0.
Stastny with the draw. They win it. He's been great on draws in this series. Little moved up onto that line with the injury to Ehlers. I've talked about the depth. They move Kopp to center on the third line. And Little comes off the wall and is rewarded with a great tip. No chance for Dubnyk. That thing dropped about 3-4 feet.
And this Minnesota team are going to need something really special to battle back in this one. Tanev fires one up, and then it bounces out and hit Dubnyk's skate. And it rolls around, and this is just a fire drill in the Minnesota zone.
Puck over into the corner. Moved around there, back of the net. Stahl up after it. Gets it back out. Brodin out to Dumba. Top of the point. Fires one. That was blocked by Scheifele. Dropping in front of that. He starts the transition back the other way. Here's Wheeler looking in front. Scheifele right there with the redirect. And a nice stop by Dubnyk. What a shift by Scheifele. He blocks a shot. Starts it back the other way and almost scores. There's Pullman. And he just singed one over top of the net. Where he hasn't played a lot in his career. And cutting to the middle there was Niederreiter, and then he was planted by Buffalo. Puck fired there towards the net. Niederreiter was in position for a tip, but it didn't make it through. Laine playing it across. Buffalo rumbles in, fires one, and that glanced just over top of the net. May have caught the top of the bar. Back in, Niederreiter shooting, and he was stopped by Hellebuck.
You remember Cullen threw that hit at Scheifele at the blue line. Bit of a payback there on Cullen.
Here's Tanev. Knocked it down. Scores! Makes it 3-0.
Pandemonium here at the Bell MTS Center. Here's the chance for Niederreiter, a guy with no points and a chance to get his team within one. Stastny on the back check, clears it. Sherratt takes down Cullen. And the Jets are just skiing downhill. Pressure, puck pursuit. Tanev turns it over on Brodin. And Dubnyk's just got to have that one.
This is just a bruising, full-throttle beast of a performance so far. Coming up there, Armia. Up back of the net. Scheifele in front. Kopp almost buried it. Buffalo goes! Bullseye! 8 seconds apart on the goals, and the rout is on.
Well, this is a whiteout, and this is becoming a whitewash as the Winnipeg Jets are in on the forecheck. They're just all over the Wild, and there's the shot from the slot. The rebound, fortuitous bounce back out to Bufflin, and he rips this thing, and it goes off Armia right there. It's going a bit wide. It clips Armia, and when things are going right, they're just going right. And we're going to see Stalock now. Dubnyk's going to get relieved. It's a tough night to not be your night when your team is down 3-1.
If they give it to Armia, which they will, that'll be his first career playoff goal.
I feel so bad for Devan Dubnyk. He has been their best player. He has been the reason why some of these games have been close. They were outshot 84-37 in the first two games here, and they really almost won game one. And things have unraveled on him here.
One that many dream about.
Even if this last one is a nightmare right now. Here comes Granlin. Walks in. Granlin will take the route around, and he almost tucked that in. He sent it right across the goal line. Spurgeon stepped out of the way and sent it in. Here's Wheeler. And he will step in. Wheeler dropped it back for Bufflin, back for Wheeler. Worked it across. Great stop by Stalock on Scheifele. Two shots on goal during that power play.
They just can't seem to get to a loose puck. Every rebound, the Jets get to first. And they're putting the puck in good areas. They just can't locate it.
There's Stahl, Zucker in front. Coyle comes in. Nice stop by Hellebuck. And then he comes back with a statement game. And he just continues to pour it on. Here's Niederreiter right in, and he stopped again by Hellebuck. When the Jets open the scoring. 1 minute to go in the power play for Winnipeg to start things off here in this third period. They scored all four goals in the first, and there is their first one of the third. Scheifele gets it. If there was any doubt, and I'm not sure there was much, 5-0. Scheifele with the goal early in this third period.
Since Scheifele scored in the power play way back in game one, the Wild did an excellent job of shutting down the slot. They really have. They've given the Jets nothing. But this is a carbon copy, and instead of coming from Wheeler, it's going to come from Stastny down low. And there didn't have to be much release to it. All he had to do was kind of snap, and he did.
And now Scheifele to Connor. Back across for Scheifele. And works it across the front. And that one off the post. Oh, that was close.
Wheeler just plays the same way all the time. It's all about speed down the wings. He drives to the net hard. He's just always on the puck.
Look at them standing up in front of Hellebuck. Down to the final 40. Dominating performance, 5-0 winners, and they will soar into the second round, riding a jet stream of confidence.